I first painted this nightstand and dresser when I was a freshman in college. It's some of the first pieces of furniture I painted, which is actually pretty obvious because I didn't sand at all and there are brush strokes everywhere. It was really cool to see how my technique had improved over the years. There are no brush strokes, it is completely smooth, and it looks so good in my mom's house.